I have a guitar that's left on a stand all day long next to my piano, and I play every day, and that's what I do. It may only be for 10 seconds, but I may hear something that I want to capture, and I'll do that, or I may sit there for hours playing. I just find music, I just look for some, you know, try and find someone and then follow the line of where it takes you, listening to their music. Other than that, I'm involved with quite a few charities. You know, I think we all need to give back. And I play golf for the Variety Club, which is a children's charity. I managed to become captain of that. But it's a zen sport. You have to be totally focused. And I found that, particularly when I'm in the studio sometimes, I become studio logged, you know. It's like, oh, I need to get out. And if you go out and do something totally different, and golf was really good for that for me. I could actually focus really hard. And they would open up a lot of other channels in my mind. And then I go, oh, I know what I should be doing with the bass part. I'd hear it in my head, you know, because you've got rid of all the mess, everything else, all the cobwebs. But what's been good about that is because it's allowed me to have charities, to put on charity days and invite people to come along. And yeah, so charities are really good.